I am Sita Lakshmi MN from Christian College of Physiotherapy. Now I am going to present a video regarding thyroid. Thyroid gland is located in front of the neck and wrapped around the trachea. It's shaped like a butterfly. If body makes too much thyroid hormone, T3, T4, it can lead to hyperthyroidism. If the body makes too little thyroid hormone, it can lead to hypothyroidism. But I am damn sure both the conditions are very serious. Its symptoms include tremor, muscle weakness, irregular menstrual periods, weight loss, weight gain, mood swings, etc. Nowadays, pills are mostly used. Pills are not the solution. Pills can manage it, but it can't cure it. It also leads to side effects like fast heart rate, hunger, nervousness, tiredness. So avoid the pills. So first of all, we have to find out the root cause of the thyroid. It caused by the iron deficiency autoimmune disease, which the immune system attacks thyroid. It can lead to hyperthyroidism and hypothyroidism. So we can cure thyroid problem by 4 steps. First step is all about lifestyle. Avoid unhealthy foods, stress life, junk foods. Second step is all about food. Avoid iodized refined salts, soya products, refrigerated foods, cauliflower, spinach, broccoli, prawns, crabs, lobster, peanuts. Third step is all about yoga. First, yoga is all about Tanvidya. Second step is all about Ujjayi Pranayama. Third step is all about Singhasana. Repeat this 3 times a day. Our 4th step is all about exercises. First is Cobra. Cobra pose. Second is all about bridge pose. Third one is squatting. So now I am giving a small instruction regarding our thyroid. When we are taking the plate, for taking food, our half of the plate must be filled with the vitamins, fruits or vegetables. 1/4 of the plate must be filled with the proteins, remaining carbohydrates or fats. So now it's time for home remedies. Flax seeds, ginger, almonds. So thank you for watching this video.